Hi guys, it's Kamora BatmoDFOA here, and I'm back. So, we got two new worlds, San Finocchio and, the Caribbean. And, well, San Finocchio is level 34, so I'm gonna go to that first in San Finocchio. So, I'm gonna go to the Caribbean right about now. It's probably gonna be probably gonna be a lot of stuff to do in the Caribbean. Let me see. San Francisco is 38. This is 34. No. man. That thing almost killed me. I'm so not ready for gummy ships just yet, because I think I should go back to that other zone, the first zone, to grind. Man, I'm not ready.
Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's life for me. A goddess thought she the sparrow saved. Look out, me heart is yo ho, and brought the blackbird back from the grave. Look out, me heart is yo ho. Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's life for me. The flying Dutchman is on the hunt. Look out.
Didn't expect that.
Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's life for me.
Why are you so happy?
Cause we get to be pirates again.
Good boy has a gold tooth.
You always did like this world.
How could anyone not? Still, it's a real shame we don't have a bigger ship.
Is that the freaking rap from the first game?
Where else? The edge of the world!
Captain Sorrel!
Oh?
What ails ya, Mr. Goofy?
The edge of the world!
Aye!
We're running out of sea, sir!
Aye! We're running out of sea!
Oh?
Running out?
Uh-oh.
Oh. Oh.
The heck? In Davy Jones's locker?
Where'd we end up? Time.
We've been walking forever.
I'm exhausted.
Some pirates. We won't get anywhere without a ship. Hmm? A ship.
This is crazy.
Oh boy,
It is a ship! Run to it. Jack.
There, Sora.
Huh? Oh, Jack Sparrow!
Captain Jack Sparrow.
Sure is. Hey, Jack, where are we? Oh.
Belay that ship absconding.
Huh?
Help me catch the Pearl before she gets away.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Dang, I'm trying to take a picture. No way. Come back, Pearl. I'm not stunning you, heartless. Take this! counter kick. Man, jeez. Funny thing, I'm wearing a Jack Sparrow t-shirt right now.
Jack! Mr. Gibbs!
Aye, Captain.
I thought so. I expect you're able to account for your actions, then.
Sir?
There's been a perpetual and virulent lack of discipline upon my vessel. Why?
Sir, you're in Davy Jones' locker, Captain.
Davy Jones' locker?
I know that. I know where I am, and don't think I don't. I'm in Davy Jones' locker, assuredly.
Oh, Jack Sparrow. Barbossa!
Hector! It's been too long, hasn't it?
Aye, Isla de Muerta, remember? You shot me.
No, I didn't.
Sora, we meet again.
It's lovely to see you all.
Oh, Will, Elizabeth. Is something about you different?
Yeah, you look all swashbuckly.
Well, I've seen some adventures, but I never thought I'd find you here.
Speaking of, where exactly is here? What's all this about a locker?
Davy Jones' locker. Jack neglected to repay a certain debt to Jones. So Jones sent the Kraken to devour Jack. And that's how he ended up here.
Then, Davy Jones' locker? You're saying that we've gone beyond...
Beyond the grave?
And we're here to wrest Jack from his fate.
Teodorma. Out and about, eh? You add an agreeable sense of the macabre to any delirium.
He thinks we're a hallucination.
Complete with these three masqueraders.
Jack, this is real. We're here. We've come to rescue you.
Huh? Have you now? That's very kind of you. But it would seem that as I possess a ship and you don't, you're the ones in need of rescuing. And I'm not sure as I'm in the mood.
Jack! Cutler Beckett has the heart of Davy Jones. He controls the Flying Dutchman.
He's taking over the seas, and he must be stopped. The Brethren Cart is cowed.
Leave you people alone for just a minute and look what happens. Everything's gone to pot.
I'm lost. What's going on?
Well, it sounds to me like this Beckett fella they mentioned is trying to conquer the ocean.
Oh.
That's him that wants to have the wonder.
Yeah, no conquerors.
Yeah.
Listen, Jack. The world needs you back something fierce.
And you need a crew.
Why should I sail with any of you? Four of you have tried to annihilate me.
Jack, we're on your side.
So you are, mates. I never could have caught the pearl without you. Sora, Donald, Goofy, you're hired.
Yes.
Now, as for the rest of you...
Tirona,
you're in.
Kids, you can come. Hey, hey. Where are your plans? Prepare to make sail.
Jack. Which way you going, Jack?
Right then, Mr. Sora, the helm is yours, provided you pass muster.
Huh?
See that island there with the two peaks? Prove you can reach that, and the open sea is yours.
Oh.
Are they seriously gonna let me steer the ship?
Aye.
Oh boy. Speed up, slow down, steer.
Jack said to head for the island straight in front of us.
Cannons!
Under the cannons! Try stealing the ship around.
I see a ship over to your right!
Right? Wait. Oh shoot! Hold it, hold it, hold it! Not bad.
So, we do have a destination, right?
I can't tell anymore.
Jack is just making it up.
Cast your fate with Jack Sparrow, and you'll soon be sharing in the wrath of Davy Jones.
The guy Will mentioned? Who does he think he is, anyway? And what did Jack ever do to him?
Truly, you don't know who Davy Jones be, and you say you be men of the sea.
Let's put it this way. We're from another sea.
Aye, now. Jack and Davy Jones' fate be intertwined. Jones, him raise Jack's precious pearl from the depths and make Jack captain for 13 years. In exchange, Jack promised to give Jones him soul as payment. But 13 years pass, and Jack failed to return. So Jones, him send the Kraken to devour Jack, taking him and the pearl back to the depths. But if Jones learn that witty Jack cheat that fate, him wanna punish Jack even worse. And Jack's friends too.
What?
Are you talking about us?
You mean that the Kraken's gonna eat us?
Let the Kraken have a crack. I ain't scared.
Not scared at all. That be rare. Most men, dim run for land at the mention of the Kraken. Not you. But Jack be scared. He want to be free of his debt to Davy Jones. That's why he need the box.
Box?
Oh, it be a chest where Davy Jones lock away the part of him that hurt. The pain it caused him was too much to live with, but not enough to cause him to die.
Oh. And what part of him is that?
Him heart.
Oh, how does he do it? A creature absent a heart, and yet somehow able to keep existing. Not even my finest replica can claim that achievement. The secret must be in that box. I have to know what mysteries it contains.
I believe our orders were to find the box and seize it. No more. Put a leash on that runaway curiosity.
Always so short-sighted. Why would the organization seek me out just as soon as I was recompleted? If not to affirm my intellectual prowess and invest in my research. Every stride I make is a stride for all of us.
Oh, really? And what exactly are we striding towards?
Luxord, do I detect
Luxord.
A hint of treachery in your words?
What? Don't be absurd. But to be clear, I serve the organization. I don't share your need to please Xemnas. He's good at wrapping you around his little finger. Always has been.
All I desire is the freedom to continue my research. Ansem the Wise refused to nurture my talents, so I cast my lot with Xemnas. With Xehanort, rather. Simple as that.
I see. And you don't care how he uses your research?
Not in the slightest. All that concerns me is that I complete the perfect human vessel.
That's all well and good. But I know this world better than you. Kindly stay out of the way.
Oh, of course. Considering those pests have shown up, I'd hardly get anything done.
I already know what to do with the pests. Then you can resume your stuffy studies.
That's my boy. I'll be watching from the shadows then.
Thanks, Jack. You could have warned us.
Yeah, everything went topsy-turvy and upsy-downsy.
Well, at least we're back in the land of the living.
Thank goodness.
Never fear. All according to plan.
But that be no reason to rest easy.
A ship!
Oh, I've never seen one like that.
Oh, great.
Heartless!
Look out!
to impugn me on her. Why would I conspire with them?
But you did conspire with them.
Could you discuss it later?
She's acting strange.
Get ready!
I sure do wish we could get a little closer.
What? What are you? We can't do that.
We can! Handle the heartless.
I Dang it, man.
Thank you.
mean I can't turn it in?
Donald? Goofy? Where are the others?
After you fell, we came looking for you. I guess they must have kept going.
That's disgusting.
Oh. And I was so happy that we got to see them again.
That's eager to sail under Captain Jack Sparrow.
Endeavor.
Perhaps you'll consider an arrangement, one which requires nothing from you but information.
Regarding the Brethren Court, no doubt. In exchange for fair compensation, square my debt with Jones, guarantee my freedom.
Of course. It's just good business.
Were I in a divulgatory mood, what then might I divulge?
Everything. Where are they meeting? What are their plans?
Well, there's Beckett.
Shall we?
Shall we what?
Some pirate won't get anywhere without a ship. So, let's go get one.
Oh, yes.
Sora and Jack sure are cut from the same cloth.
Use that key to free me, Sora, and you have my most certain promise. All the power under sea you ever wish for be yours.
Free her? How?
What?
What's wrong?
Nothing really. I'm good.
I'm afraid I won't be joining you underwater, mate.
Let's just say I don't have the gills.
See, I knew it. We get crustaceans here. Ha! Oh, Sorry about that, guys. Scallops.
Starting to get hungry.
I
Yeah.
I knew it. I think I should stop here. So yeah, I'll pick up where I left off tomorrow. So I'm coming back, Moon DX08, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. See ya.